Pilot's cue card is talk about your favorite game. You should say what the game is, how it is played, when you learned to play it, who taught the game to you, what do you enjoy about the game. In my country, people pursue many sports like soccer, hockey, tennis, snooker, cricket and so on. However, my favorite sport is cricket. It is also the most popular game globally. I can say that in India, cricket is not only a sport, but it is a religion for the majority of Indians. Cricket can be played as a T20 match, one-day match, as a five-day test match. It is played between two teams consisting of 11 regular players and one extra player in each team. One team bowls first and the other team sends two of its players to bat on the ground. Two umpires on the ground and a third umpire sitting in the pavilion observe the game. First of all, I learned cricket when I was a child. While I used to play cricket in a big ground near my home with the boys of my area, I have not taken any formal training in cricket because I want to play it for fun only. I do not want to be a cricketer in my life. It is a long and one of the most exciting sports in the world. Even a one-day match runs for around 8 hours. The most astonishing feature about cricket is its uncertainty. It is full of ups and downs, as viewers generally cannot predict what happens next in the match, and that is the reason it keeps us stuck to our seats and maintain interest in the match. I often go to see the match live in a stadium in my city with my friends and family members. To watch more videos related to IELTS speaking, please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon.